Hello, America. This is Cool Hands saying, what the hell's wrong with the Republican Party? Turning crazy. It's mind-boggling. They won't vote to have a commission to look into January 6th. No, we can't do that, because they'll find out what the problem is. Them. The big problem is the Republicans, Mitch McConnell, are trying to rig the next couple elections. That's the problem. My suggestion is you call Joe Manchin and tell Joe it's really important for him to take up the John Lewis Voting Rights Act. It needs to pass the Senate to become law. We gotta shove it up the Republicans' butt. The Republicans in this country, 55% still believe Donald Trump won the election. Give me a break. I'll be damned to sit on my butt and allow these messy people to screw our voting rights. But that's what they're going to do. Yep. Look what in Texas. In Texas, there's going to be a law that the Texas legislators, the Republicans, can go in after the vote and either recertify it or deny the winner a winning. It's horseshit. Who are these people think they live? But it's up to you to get off your butt and call people like Joe Manchin. I called him. I said, Joe, you know, 100 years from now, will you want on your grave? Here sits Joe Manchin, senator from West Virginia, helped pass the John Lewis Voting Rights Act and helped make voting fair. That's what I left the message on his. I said, hey, that's what I'd like on my headstone. You know, he could do it too. He could allow the filibuster to be what the filibuster is. If they want a filibuster, they gotta stand up there and filibuster and talk until they ran out of energy, and then let the real vote go. But Mitch McConnell says his job is to defeat anything that Biden puts out. What a nice guy. Your job is to call these people and tell them a piece of your mind. Mitch McConnell's number, D.C., Kentucky. You see that? That's Mitch McConnell's. I'll let it sit up there for a few seconds. You can stop it and write it down. The second one Kevin McCarthy. The low-life person, D.C., California. The D.C. one works really well. Kevin McCarthy, that wants to be Speaker of the House, he's a low-life. He shouldn't be dog catcher. You need to call Kevin, too, and give him a piece of your mind. Kevin McCarthy is allowed the green gal, Michelle Green, with a big loud mouth to get away with everything. He has no balls. Right, Kevin? You've been ballless. So, my friends, you got to get off your butts. And you got to call. Call your representative. Call Mitch McConnell, Kevin McCarthy. You tell them what you think. Yeah. Call Joe Manchin and tell, hey, Joe, you got to vote for it. You got to make them have a real filibuster. So we can get things like the voting rights bill passed. To stop what the Republicans are trying to do. But that's what I think. Have a good one, America. Cool hand saying.